Ostergaard, one of my favorite guys. 89 assists he had 1 year or something like that. Led the team always. He just loved his stick. Look at him. Is he a beautiful looking guy? And to think, you know, when I look at him, I think of Matt Cook. I think of Matt, I'm not going short. What he did to him, put him in retirement. He never played again. You know, I got to say something. You know, I'm a player's guy. I got let go. And the general manager said to me, each guy said, you have to be with the management more of the players. And I've always, and you know Seabrook, when he got suspended, I looked everywhere. I say, I'd give him an excuse. I always say, how many times you say, oh, it wasn't that. This one is beyond me. Oh, he can only cook. Watch this here. Get 7 games. I cannot believe he only got 7 games. This is a 6-time guy. He's put guys in retirement. He's hurt guys' career. That kid's got his ligament going. He'll be gone.